फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 45 एंड 75. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 45, 75. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 45 here. In this number, last digit 5, so take 5. When do we get 45 in 5 table? 5 nines 45. The other number 75, last digit is 5. So this is divisible by 5. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 7 minus 5, 2, 2 carried forward 25. When do we get 25 in 5 table? 5 5 is 25. Now here we have 9, 9 is 3, 3 is 9. The other number 15, when do we get 15 in 3 table? 3 5 is 15. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 1 is 3. The other number 5 not divisible by 3, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the next number 5. 5 is a prime number, so 5 1 is 5. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 3 into 3 into 5. When we multiply these numbers, we get 225 is our LCM.